What's up, you guys? So today I wanted to show you this brand new item here we got thanks to Jackery. This is the portable power station. This is the Explorer 240 model. So let me open it up and kind of show you what it does. All right, you guys, so this is what it looks like. It's nice and small and compact. And it also comes with a little carrying case here. It comes with, let's open it up and show you, with your wall charger and also a cigarette lighter charger. So it's kind of nice, it's in a little case here. Put that away. You guys can see here, it has a nice little LCD display. You got your USB plugs, you got your AC outlet, you got your cigarette lighter. Here's your input to charge it. If you push the button here, if we can see out here, it'll kind of give you a range of your battery life, your output, your wattage being used. Alright, so on the side of the box here, it kind of shows a few of the things you can charge. You got your cell phones, your laptops, your drones, your TVs, or mini refrigerator, your GoPros, anything that's up to 200 watts. So I'm going to try it out. Alright, so we're going to try it out with the cell phone. See how this goes in here. Plug the phone in. Push the USB button. And there it is, charging. Okay. So, so far, the only things I got to use this on so far is my cell phone and a blow-up air mattress, which actually it worked really good. It filled up a queen mattress in about maybe 2 to 3 minutes. It was at 100%, and between those two things, it's still at 98%. So it does hold some charge for quite a while. Like I said, I'm looking forward to using it in the future, trying more things with it. So maybe later down the road, I'll give you a better review of what I think of it. Alright guys, so one more thing, you can charge multiple things at once. So I do have the cell phone charging now. I'm also going to charge the camera battery. So you just push the button, stick it in, and there it is, charging.